3 in the women's division.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the SWE Women's Championship. Your official SWE senior official, Mr. James Beard.
You know something, Bob Jazz? My record speaks for itself. This lady's been everywhere, held titles everywhere, got some unbelievable experience. And the other girl as well. I mean, these two are champions everywhere they go. So this is one heck of a match. You know, the other girl, the girl from Tijuana, Mexico?
Yeah, Thunder Rosa. Very excited about her chance to compete for this title. And again, folks, when we finish up here tonight, one of these two ladies walking out of the ring with the new women's championship and will be the women's champion for Southwest Wrestling Entertainment. This is unparalleled excitement for the city of Canton.
It's unbelievable. Here's the thing. Believe me, that's right in the back of their minds, totally. The whole match they're having here, everything they do, they're thinking, working toward getting that title. Because if they got that title, they got respect from everybody.
That's exactly right. And not that these ladies are short on respect, not only from the fans, but from all the wrestlers in the back, men and women alike. These are two of the best, and you're seeing them in action right here on SWE.
You know, it's just like I said before, you know, I held many titles, but you win them and you lose them. There's one thing, a winning one, and holding on to it. As you see, they don't have a belt now, and they want one. They're hungry. Tonight, you're going to see a good battle.
That's exactly right. Jazz, of course, ran the independent circuit before being picked up and going, as they say, to New York. And then longest reigning NWA Women's Champion of all time. Now, that is a level of toughness and a level of fight that you just don't see these days. I mean, we're all familiar with the title reign of the greats like Ric Flair, but I mean, you cannot, this is a women's champion that is the longest reigning women's champion in the NWA.
Yeah, I'm telling you got to give her credit, because when you say an NWA, you're talking about a lot of talent and a lot of tough people come along the way. And she has took them all on and stood victorious over everybody, and that's why she's here tonight after the SWE title.
That is exactly right. Thunder Rosa doing a little dancing, and gets a little knee to the gut for her effort. I've got a gut. Well, she had to have a gut. What am I saying?
You know, the thing is, Bob, they start like trying to play to the crowd sometimes.
Yep.
And it cost them.
Yep, that's what happened there. Ducks a clothesline. She goes, rolls her up again. Nope, just throws her down. Doesn't follow up with that. And she's getting the crowd behind her now as Thunder Rosa. Not happy at all about being shown up in the ring. Thunder Rosa, 3-point stance, headed to the corner. Big clothesline across that top turnbuckle there.
You know, we've talked a lot about Jazz, but you know, this girl here, Thunder Rosa, don't sell her short. I can tell just by looking at her. I mean, I haven't seen a lot of her, but just looking at her right now, I can tell she's an athlete and she's got what it takes.
Absolutely athletic move there. However, no one was home.
And as Jazz continues to dominate, we'll take a quick timeout. Be right back with more women's title action. We're back here on SWE. Women's championship match continues now.
You know, these women, they go through like the people always get behind all the guys in pro wrestling. They talk about all the devastating stuff they do. But I tell you, if you watch some of these women matches close, it's just as strong and just as hard. They go through some punishment, believe me.
That is exactly right. And a lot of respect for the women's division, especially over the last few years, as competitors, especially on this level, come out and come out fighting and bring it. This is not a parade of pretty faces that you see in the ring. Even though they are pretty faces, that's not what's on parade here. What you're seeing is athletic ability. You're seeing punches, you're seeing kicks, you're seeing wrestling holds and wrestling moves, and you're seeing one right now.
See, you watch right now the way she is, okay? Jazz is like, there she goes, zeroing in on the body part.
Right.
Okay, then she gets a hold and tries to continue to wear it down until she gets her weak enough to pin her. That's what it's about. Some of these guys, like you say, come out and fly and jump and over the top, through the ropes, but you know what? She's got what it takes to be a winner.
Thunder Rosa saying no. She's got a little bit of fight left in her, but Jazz squeezes a little bit harder. Just a big bear hug around the midsection now as a squeeze. And what happens there, and correct me if I'm wrong here.
Ladies and gentlemen, 5 minutes have gone by in this match. 5 minutes have gone by in this match.
What is happening here, she's squeezing. Thunder Rosa exhales. She squeezes more and more breath gets taken away. But Thunder Rosa rolls her up and now has turned it into a front.
Oh, that's
baseline.
Awesome. That's awesome right there. And that's a hole she'll probably tap on. She's got her going, but they'll be lucky if she don't tap on this, because you can't take much of that. Believe me, I've been there before.
Completely cuts off the circulation to your head. That's enough to make your eyeballs red right there.
And for her to counter that, that was unbelievable. But you're right about the bear hug she had.
Yeah.
You know, she keeps cutting the wind off, and she's tired already. Before you know it, all the sap's out of you, and you get pinned.
Right. Yeah, it looks like right? That post outside is going to become a weapon now. No,
uh-oh.
This is unbelievable.
Oh, man.
How can she handle that?
The girl's tough. I'm telling you, they're tougher than you think.
I know.
Unbelievable.
She just bent her backwards over that corner post.
You would hear me screaming from here to no telling where.
Working the back is Jazz. Thunder Rosa.
She's hanging in there. Thunder
fired up and a headbutt.
I was wondering when that was coming. I could just tell that she had a headbutt.
Jazz very proud of that headbutt, too, as it turns things back in her favor there. Thunder Rosa trying to fire up on Jazz. Irish whip into the corner. Thunder Rosa hits hard.
Yes, she does. Yes, she does, and that's why she earned all those belts, and that's why she may have one here tonight. I know one thing. They're both digging. You know they're champions by the way they go. You know, even if she wins it, the girl's going to come up, whoever loses, and say, I want to return. That's the way they are, but she'll have to climb her way back up.
Right. So when you have a chance, you fight for a title, you don't win it, and you have to start back up, what do you think going into that second attempt to get there?
Okay, well, first, of course, she will watch many, many videos of this match where she's seen where she made her mistake.
Right.
Okay? And she'll look at, and she'll also study, try to find the other girl's weaknesses and try to capitalize on them. And you know, it depends on how the match turns out in the end. Maybe if it's some kind of fluke thing, she may come back with the same strategy. But if it's something and she just went out and pinned her, she's got to learn how to counter it, and that's what she'll be studying. And she'll stay in the gym hard until she gets there.
Jazz mocking a little while there, Thunder Rosa, as she did the little dance. Thunder Rosa comes back with a chop as she's back to her feet. Those chops staggering Jazz, but she pays her back with a big forearm.
Telling you.
Jazz by far one of the more muscular women. She misses that though. Thunder Rosa out of the way into the other corner now. What's she gonna do? Big flying clothesline. She's outside. She's going up now. What is this?
Wow. Yeah, you know, you're right. Jazz looks like a fireball. She's like ready to go. And she looks like she could hurt you with a punch.
And that is a woman right there who trains, works hard in the gym, and is out of the way. Nobody home for Thunder Rosa.
Yep. There she goes. See, there you go. Another one telegraphing what she's going to do.
Those big forearms. Irish whip reversed. Back elbow to the midsection. Look at that. Some modified abdominal stretch there, but Jazz reverses it, pulls around, rolls her up. One, two, and three, but the foot was
Up. That looked like a leg and foot across the ropes here.
The foot was over the rope. That was a count of three.
Well, you see, Thunder Rosa collapsed because she had been working her back. She fell, but just right, she got her foot on the ropes.
Jazz took advantage of that failed attempt at the abdominal stretch that may have hurt Thunder Rosa and rolled her up with what looked like a little help from the bottom rope out of sight of the referee, and we have a new SWE Women's Champion.